The International Trade Fair for Defence and Security Technology, IDET, is one of the largest events of its type organised in the NATO countries. The grand opening of the trade fair was attended by guests from 20 countries, including the highest representatives of the Czech government and the Ministry of Defence. Companies with a strong position in the arms industry could not be missing from such a trade fair. We'd like to present one of these companies, the joint stock company EVPÚ Defence. EVPU's stand, in its distinctive company colours, was an unmissable presence at the back of Pavilion P. One of the climaxes of the trade fair was the announcement of the prestigious nominations and awards as part of the Golden IDET and IDET News competition for the best exhibits. The Silver IDET News has been awarded to EVPÚ Defence from Uherské Hradiště for the exhibit The Commanded Panoramic Sight, the CMS-1. The prize will be collected by Ivan Budej, the Managing Director and Chairman. EVPÚ Defence is based in Uherské Hradiště and was founded in 2001 as a trading and manufacturing company. The company currently has over 70 employees. At the trade fair, we are exhibiting special sensor containers, the remote control Tura 30 weapon station, the Gladius weapon station, and the weapon station, the ZSRD, in analog and digital versions, and also the special gunner sights.
The
award-winning exhibit is the Commander Sight. The instrument is a double-axle gyro-stabilized positioner which is equipped with a camera system. It contains a thermal vision video camera for night surveillance, a day camera for everyday use, and a laser range finder for measuring distance. The device is designed for the commander of the unit and can work in two basic modes. It can work as a positioner itself and survey the terrain, or it can take over the command of the whole turret, independent of where the gunner is looking. Meetings were held at the stand with business partners and invited guests. We congratulate EVPÚ Defence on receiving the prestigious award, and we wish them much success in business in the future.